And we're good. All right. So, last time, the factory's on fire and Tita's grandpa's inside. I think that's where we left off. Let's just do it. All right. I think we need to go inside here. That's a bright way to put it. Oh, it's a smoke canister, not a fire. Good to know. Let's do the Final Fantasy VII stairs. Yeah. He's not here? Probably should turn it off. Ah, crap, the Overman's gone. Yeah, I mean, that could be a reason for all the smoke. Ah, look, it's the transporters from the Fly over there. Super anime guy. He's either going to be the superhero of the game, like the most good of good, or he's going to be the baddest of bad. We have all four of them. Awesome. So, I guess. Hey, we found one of the smoke canisters. That's just their way of saying check every room. Oh, yeah. Elevators don't work in fires, Mark. Is there one in here? No, it's probably gonna be one per floor. Alright, let's take them stairs. Smoke canister in here. No. Hopefully we didn't have to read that. Alright, nothing here. Up there's a smoke canister. Alright. Let's head down to the first floor. To the fourth floor, guys. No, there's a basement, right? Yep, there goes the smoke canister down here. I better get something special for dismantling all these. Alright, time to go all the way upstairs. Oh wait, there's another room. Yeah, who cares? Alright, all the way up now. Fourth floor. Let's find the smoke canister in this. Found it. Anything up here? Yeah. That's what I get for going in there. Alright. Anything in here? Top floor it is. Let's do this. Yep. Found the cutscene, guys. I found the cutscene. Alright, let's move our ass. What's in here? Alright, we got plenty of time. Just need to look around. I just want to check the roof, guys. Nothing. Okay, nothing on the roof. Alright. Let's go down. I'm going to assume they want me to go to the basement. Let's go to the basement. Here's the tunnel. Alright. There's some kick-ass music. Look at our little chibi bodies run. I know, right? God, you guys are all idiots. Now they split up. They split up in the worst part. That was a little anticlimactic. Yes, I agree. Hiding behind a barrel is second oldest trick in the book. No, the other Dorothy Hyatt in the room. That's censorship. First Amendment. All right, so we're working with the government now. Good. Yeah, right-hand woman. You're right, Estelle. Don't give in to the patriarchy. All right, we're a four-man team. Let's run back down them steps. Steps. Oop. That was the basement. Read your floors, Mark. Yeah, she definitely kept the photo quartz. Hundred percent, she gave him a fake. All right. Oh man, I don't want the military coming. Bye. Yeah, he's just gonna huff and puff. Because he knows there's nothing we can really do about it. Alright, let's see. There's the guild. Where is the armor shop? Do we have anything for... It's Joshua. Yes, we do. But we don't have any money. Now we can buy his sword, the Bastard Edge. Alright, let's equip it. Alright, now we can go. Where are we even going? Do that. Hey! Edgy bastard. Hey, Leah. Hey, Professor Alba. I kind of remember you. He's going to be a bad guy. He's got blue hair. Oh, that tower I went to before. We're gonna have to do that again. Yep. All right, let's go to that giant tower I went to like 4 episodes ago. Of course you're coming with us. Estelle, she comes with. Why can't we ever have a 4-person party? I second that, Jonathan. Yes, she knows we need a 4th party member. He's sending us to a trap. Finally. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Ah, this should be an easy fight. Bye. Yeah, we just beat him up for money and gems. Find out if we have to grind. Oh, preemptive. Bye, little cute guy. Crit it for 700. It's ridiculous. Oh, nothing here. Thought maybe I might have snuck into like a chest or something. Oh, well, you're dead on your next turn anyway. Knock him out, Agate. His little after party thing is not any good. Care for a rematch? There has to be a split in the ring. Keep doing that. Somewhere. Alright, let's go back through here. Where was the turnoff? Yeah, it's not X mark. There we go, it's up there. Oh, monsters appear. Awesome. Oh, they're gonna heal each other. Son of a bitch. Alright, what are they weak against? Gotta find out what they're weak against. Gate. fine. Alright, we only got two more left. Three more, technically. Let's do Firebolt to him. We did it! We did it! So Stell is going to beat this guy to death. Alright, what's our prize? Ooh, what's Black Bangle do? Let's do it. Found the tower. Yeah, Estelle's Hurricane's great if you can time it right. Yep, look at all them footprints that we can see. Puppies! Alright, what are they weak against? Ooh, perfect, perfect. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. Oh, good, I missed. That's fine. Absolutely fine. Absolutely fine. Throw down! Alright. that guy out. Ooh, a critical hurricane. Perfect timing, guys. Perfect. The one guy you could have chosen to hit is perfect.
Let's move out.
Got it in one. Thanks, Agate. Bye, Jonathan. Or you're saying bye to the babies. I don't know which. I just looked at chat. We should have some animals with us. You know, we should have a fourth party member. They're teenagers, Agate! Teenagers! I mean, this game is very horny, so strip clubs definitely exist in this world. And apparently Cassius might be... Dad's gonna be the big bad. First. Oh, I can add a quartz to him. Smith too. Alright, seriously, we were gonna let her. Oh, that was the other one that had. Okay, so I gotta do this one at a time. Awesome. What the hell is this? Oh. Let's move the water. Hit it with water. Let's see, does she have water? She does. Alright, let's drown this fish. Done. That was easy enough. Should have done that. has the lowest defense. Joshua. Alright, I think we're good. Let's head upstairs. No treasure that way. No chest this way. Alright, let's head upstairs. Chest. See if we can take him out here. Alright, so that guy should be gone. Bye. Alright, that one's gone. He's gonna crit. Awesome, picked the right guy to crit on. And everyone else can just attack. There we go. We got it. We did it, guys. Yay! Now we can get this chest. Good, one shot, nice. She can hurt. Common. She should be able to take this guy out. And we're done. And we get this treasure chest. Of course. Just take one of them out. Perfect. Right guy in front of him. Play his turn. And then they can hit them with Aqua Blast. Yeah, Mark. That's strategy. Strategy. It's about midway through these streams that I start figuring out the battle system. Ah, 666. That's not a good sign. Didn't notice they were stairs down. Alright, let's go up this way. Let's see what we can. Nothing here. Preemptive. Yeah, let's try it this way. Ice is water in this game, got it. Oh good, they're both frozen. Thank you. she can... Yep, she can reach her. And there we go. Bang. Took them out. She should be able to hurricane these guys. Alright, we'll just hurricane these guys further away. So only one guy's casting the spell. Perfect. Well, that's not good. Thank God for Flicker, man. Thank God for Flicker.
Here for a rematch.
Alright, they're gonna level up pretty soon. That's fine. She's just gonna hurricane the three of you. No one died. We're still alive. She's gonna hurricane. Oh no, you can reach him. Regular attacks, guys! Regular attacks.
should have done that.
Jesus, that bird flew at me real fast. Knock that last guy out. I think that's plus 50 is going up. Oh, and he missed, of course. Now we're good. There we go.
That's that then. Let's move out.
Oh, you learned a lesson there, Jen. Perfect. Uh-oh, monsters appear. Alright, what are these guys weak to? Water. Jesus, that guy came out of nowhere. Alright, just getting through these battles here, just hitting them with water. Both of them got their level ups. Ooh, what are demi-handers? There's somebody's weapon. Yeah, there's Joshua's weapon. We'll take that. Yep. Lots of battles. I guess this is supposed to be like grinding. He's not dead. Now he's dead. God. Hey, what's up, Cygnus? Hey, Bex! This game just putting us through the ringer in terms of battles, so I'm running. Just want to get to the top of the tower. Sure, why not? Let's try this right now. Nice. Oh, of course she gets crit. Useless crit there. These nerds. Oh. All right, give me my treasure. Give me my goodies. Give me my loot. Somebody's weapon. Go, Cavalier Killer. Alright, let's go upstairs. Yay! The roof. She thinks Endgame was weak. Boo. Joshua, you're gonna get everybody back out. Alright, it's gonna be a bad one. Pummel this guy in front of us. Nope, that didn't do much. Awesome. Good, that's perfect. I should let him survive at least one attack. Ah, son of a bitch. Okay. It's fine. Probably gonna have to do this over again, guys. Yep. Second death. Good. All three of them don't go at once. Alright, I'm hoping all this works. I think I just gotta get one or two of them out of there. Good, that's exactly who the crit guy wanted to go after. Perfect. Perfect. took one of them out. Speed Joshua up. Perfect. Alright, we got this, guys. Unless there's any surprises. Well, the thing that killed me last time was they had the first three turns and just wiped the Stell out immediately. It's all about that RNG. Obviously willing to harm him. You did this last time, and then they ran away. Cheaters. Well, no, their main cheaters is their main trump card is they have guns. Tita, we're about to save Grandpa. Oh, she's shooting down the ship. I didn't see that. Oh, he's a super good guy. He took a bullet for the little girl. We had him! Is this the pilot episode of the show The Slap on NBC? I didn't know we were doing that. I mean, you're telling the truth, Agate, but don't be tough on the kid. Oh, he was teaching her a lesson. Tough love. He's an RPG protagonist. Must be the end of the chapter. Lots of long cutscenes here. So, I'm glad that we added for this episode child abuse. As Agate just slapped a child. That's a big leap, Joshua. Please transform me right back to the guild. Make me run all the way back down. Oh god, I hate this game. Please let me go first. Run. Downstairs. Nope, those are upstairs. There we go. Another cutscene. That bullet is like poison. What do you shave with, Agate? I think you got a... You know, Dollar Shave Club isn't worth it if it's hurting you that bad. Yeah, that does make sense. Thanks, Bex and Cygnus. Every time. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's get back to the guild, report in, and then at the end of whatever those cutscenes are, is where we're gonna end the stream tonight. Yeah, let's beat this guy up. Take out some of my frustration. I will take my 2 hit points and like it. See, I knew there was gonna be a cutscene. Oh, this guy! It's Eastern Man! He doesn't look good. That bullet was poison. That's true, Bex. Yep, he's dead. Alright, let's find another senior bracer. It's a wrap on Agate. You have to suck the poison out of him, Joshua. That would be kind of devious, a bullet made of heroin. Look at me, Estelle. I can lift the small boy. Oh, we're gonna find out his name! Okay? Okay. Okay. First aid. First, we have to get our little box of first aid out and make sure we get all the neurotoxin. Yep, he's not going to show up at the final battle. Yeah, where's Zin? That makes sense. The priest might know, you know, because all the poisonings they do. Oh, pharmacology as a priest. Interesting. I mean, it's an RPG, Jen. A JRPG at that. Of course, all your friends that aren't dead are going to show up at the end in the final battle. It's just a matter of how they do it. Alright, that's where we'll call it before we go to church. We'll go to church next week, guys. So thank you for joining me. Let me make sure I save and have it recorded that I saved. 23 hours, not bad, ladies and gentlemen. So thank you for joining me. We will be back next Thursday. We'll play a little bit more here. It's fun. It's good to get back in the saddle, even despite everything Edgar tried to do in the beginning to make sure this stream did not happen. So, wish this would have went a lot easier. I could have went a little bit longer, but no problem, Bex. Anytime. Thank you guys for hanging out. We'll be back tomorrow, Jen? ? Or are we recording the podcast tomorrow? I think it's tomorrow, right? Yep, okay. So we'll be back tomorrow for Friday Fright Fest. And so it'll either be me and Jen or Jen solo, or we'll figure something out. So, just stay tuned. And then we'll be back on Sunday. So tune in then. Once again, please subscribe to all of our podcasts there. We have Stranger Damies on Wednesday. They Close the Movie on Thursdays. And the Game Vault Pod is every other Monday. And be sure, we are an affiliate of Stone Age Gamer. So if you're looking for any video game stuff, anything, you know, that you need retro or new, they'll have it there. Just follow the link that's in the chat and in the description of the videos. And, you know, help out the stream a little bit. Your subscriptions have already helped us improve the stream. Jen was able to purchase a Stream Deck, an Elgato Stream Deck, with your wonderful subscription. So you guys are helping out the stream by subscribing to us. So be sure to like, subscribe, follow, do all that good stuff. And we'll be back. Yeah, we'll continue this story. I think it's got about 10 hours left or so. So about another 5 weeks or so. So be looking forward to that. All right. About 10 hours. So thanks for joining me. And bye.